Given the graph of the following rational function, select the statement that is true. Well, first of all, read over the statements and identify the key terms. The key terms are domain, vertical asymptote, and horizontal asymptote. So let's take a look at the graph and identify the domain and any vertical and horizontal asymptotes. Well, notice first of all that the dashed red vertical lines divide our graph into three pieces. We've got one piece to the left of x equals negative 3, another piece between x equal negative 3 and 3, and another piece to the right of x equals 3. The function is undefined at x equals negative 3 and x equals 3 because the dashed vertical lines do not intersect the graph. The domain is not the set of all real numbers, so we can eliminate A as one of our choices. To identify any vertical and horizontal asymptotes, let's investigate our graph moving from left to right. Over here on the left, the x values are decreasing without boundary. And as the x values are decreasing without boundary, the graph is getting arbitrarily close to the x-axis. In other words, the y values are getting really close to the number 0. Symbolically, we say that y goes to 0 as x goes to minus infinity. That indicates that the x-axis, or y equals 0, is a horizontal asymptote. Moving to the right, we come to the end of the first piece. And at the end of the first piece, the y values are increasing without boundary as we approach negative 3 from the left-hand side. Symbolically, we write y goes to infinity as x approaches negative 3 from the left. That indicates that x is equal to negative 3 is a vertical asymptote of the graph. Just to the right of negative 3, we see that the y values decrease without boundary. Symbolically, we write y goes to minus infinity as x goes to negative 3 from the right-hand side. This reinforces the idea that x is equal to negative 3 is a vertical asymptote. Continuing from left to right, we reach the end of the second piece. And at the end of the second piece, the y values are increasing without boundary. Symbolically, we write y approaches infinity as x approaches 3 from the left-hand side. This tells us that x equals 3 is also a vertical asymptote. Just to the right of x is equal to 3, the y values decrease without boundary. Symbolically, we write y goes to minus infinity as x approaches 3 from the right-hand side. This reinforces the idea that x equals 3 is a vertical asymptote. Finally, we reach the right-hand side of the graph where x is increasing without boundary. As x increases without boundary, the graph is getting arbitrarily close to the x-axis. In other words, the y values are approaching 0. Symbolically, we write y approaches 0 as x approaches infinity. This reinforces the idea that y equals 0 is a horizontal asymptote. Comparing our results with the answer choices shows us that D is the correct answer. The rational function contains a vertical asymptote at x is equal to negative 3.